remember my amigos.
Absolutely. Thank you, bro. Oh my god. He actually gave us a revolver. But I definitely can't use that. I don't have any ammo. Yeah, definitely not. I'm gonna equip that. Beautiful.
It's running like a dream.
Alright.
Yours whenever you need it.
Driver's side is on this side. That's funny. I forgot. Okay. So now we get to turn in. Toy Story. I'm gonna drive my ass over there and deliver Teddy back to Annie, I think her name was. Let's hope we don't crash.
To the nice people.
You're welcome, Teddy. Oh my god, that's funny. Nuts and bolts, bud.
My muscles are starting.
It's very funny that she gives it to you. Okay. I'll close that for their safety from now on. Hey, buddy.
Who wants some of this?
Some of this.
Apollo 14. Please.
Get the insulin to Luke's brother, Danny.
You can count on it.
You can count on it.
Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
It looks like you are also running out of your own time. And I guess that's your ID that I'm taking. I hear you. They coming. I can hear them. It's funny like that. Nice. $16. Metal scrap. A dark room with a man sitting in the corner who I don't think has noticed me yet. Hey, buddy. A wire. Another energy drink.
You need to hurry.
Okay.
Wait. You're not my brother? You must have sent you, right?
I'm actually a celebrity.
I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.
Yeah, sure. Thank you for your money. Looks like you got a supply.
Anything useful?
Got a battery. Okay. You take care of Luke. Or was it Danny?
Can you help us?
He's right there. Hey, buddy.
Name's Roger, brothers.
And
this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell.
Damn, Roger's
ripped.
I saw
the broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy.
I see.
I had to kill him. But this was self-defense.
Of course.
Myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yes.
Yes.
Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there.
Ah, okay.
He'll take her in.
You got it.
check on my husband?
Oh yeah, she wants us to check on him. I'll take that knife. We've got Javier here. I'm gonna sell my stuff now. Not gonna sell my revolver yet. Does he have ammo to buy? I don't even think he does. Wow. That's nuts. This is Colin.
Anyway. You better go see the James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking.
Okay, James. Okay.
I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
Alright, let's move it.
James will probably want to talk to you first.
You're right.
Anything
we got
good in
Ned
there?
Here.
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him.
We've got Monica.
At the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
We also have Maggie Spacey. That's a nice name. Whoops.
Holy shit, you're alive?
Holy shit. James. James Stein.
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there.
Right.
So I got the hell out. Now,
right.
We're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Help the people around the lighthouse. Okay.
I can't really turn you down now, can
I? If you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Sure, sure. So we're about to pick up even more quests.
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant.
Trevor, go.
I must say,
unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts.
Yeah, or so I've heard.
Way. We're more proactive, you know?
Yeah.
Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks.
Okay, I know what mission this is.
I'm thinking they might have supplies.
All right, I
Absolutely.
Understand.
Good. And when the help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Yeah. Sure. What, Mick Fleur?
She got beat up pretty bad.
I know her name.
I
know her name.
I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline.
Okay.
She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
I do have those.
Yes.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance.
Well, no, I have that for you.
That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Get me out of this.
Oh my god, and he gives you the D.O. bomb. For those who don't know, the D.O. bomb is a legendary mod that allows you to take deodorant and turn it into grenades. It's very cool. It's very
we
funny.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an S.O.S. signal.
This is Darvin Park.
But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Of course I can. Find Marcus and fix the transformers powering the lighthouse.
I'll give her a shot.
I'll give her a
Good.
Shot.
The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area.
The Gold Bungalow.
I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Nice to meet you, Darvin. Oh, and then you'll let me into that fucking... Oh, you asshole. I can't use the crafting bench yet. Monica Goldberg, what
I
would you like?
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was
four
passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle.
The jungle.
I lost contact with them after that. But if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Well, you know, they did
possible.
It might not be. Just as equally. Don't forget that. One is back here. There's something there. Okay. Maggie, Spacey, what would you like?
Steven is looking for me?
Oh.
I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that?
Absolutely.
Sam, that I miss him and I wish you were here with me right now.
Of course I can. I will. We're getting a lot done here, folks. This is good.
Where the hell did I put that?
He always says that. Always. And I always wonder what it is that he misplaced.
To open it.
If for real, you would do that? Dude, I could murder you right now. Why would you let that happen?
Come on.
Whose dumbass let me do this? Dan Mark.
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked.
Oh, really?
So maybe there's another way in. They try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. Yo, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
You got that right. So don't open that fucking door.
Can't hurt to look.
Thank you. So, just to recap, he needed this to burn the bodies because it started to stink up the place. But we have a cliff, Mike. You drag them. You could just easily, just as easily throw them over.
By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Guess we better do it. Very emotional moment with just Mike. Alright, now we don't have a pile of bodies out here anymore. Thank you, Mike. Looks like I have a reward to collect up here. Where he is, son? It's Mike. Oh, he gave us a Molotov, just one.
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far.
Well, you're right.
They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Okay.
You can count on it.
Good. So you want to burn those bastards?
So
good.
I can give him alcohol, and he gives us a Molotov.
Good.
Damn, but that's 5 alcohol. All right. Well, I didn't have that many, but I got a little bit of XP out of it, so we're cruising. We now can use this repair station, crafting bench. We are going to, 38 and 61. Okay, we're going to upgrade this flimsy baseball bat. Boom. And then we are going to put a ripper mod on it. Oh, it's going to be so good. As you can see, we have attached a saw blade to the end of the bat. You can see the battery that's duct taped and wired to the spinning blade. Now it does make sound, so I will unequip it so there isn't a constant drilling in your ear, in our ears. And I'll use it at the more intense parts.
You found her? They're still here.
Yes, sir. I found
her. Out of here.
All right, bro. Thanks. Gives me $57. After I tell him his wife is alive, Janine,
hey.
Here's your necklace.
This is it.
You already have
one
on, though.
Thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
Okay. I mean, thank you. God. Okay, you've been in that position since I left. Okay. She should be fine. Energy drink there. Let's see. I think we should repair our weapons again. Just to keep them in tip-top shape. Thank you.
fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one.
Benoit is the craziest melting pot I've ever been in. We really have everyone here. Which is great. It's a good thing. Wonderful. See, that is fun. You can't tell me this is not fun. Nice.
I just opened a can of whoop-ass.
I really did. Just then, I popped off. Alright, I think there's zombies in here, so I'm gonna equip my Molotov. It's technically a throwable. Oh shit. So, once I turn these off, I'm gonna have a shit ton of things coming at me. I found another fact, though. Are we good? No. Okay. Nice. Equip a different weapon, please. Nice.
Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuse is low when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help.
Thank you. Are you gonna shove this money through the fence? Are these? Yep. I think it's fury time. What do you guys think? Fuck it up, Logan. Logan is fucking it up, dude. I don't even know what mission we're on. Okay, looks like we got an infected taking the long way around to come find me. Interest, or is he still around? Oh shit, that actually scared me.
Can you come if you could bring me back some food? Find me some food and I'll give you whatever.
Okay, is this the canned food? Yeah. So yeah. That's why canned food is important.
See what you can find.
Now, I do have plenty of canned food.
Thank you. Thanks.
And this is a re-returnable quest that gives you money and XP. I got a little XP out of that, probably 200, and then $140. Let's see. Okay, Darwin.
Okay. Marcus said it's gonna work. Let's give it a shot and turn it off. Just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid.
Oh, that would be awful, wouldn't it?
It worked.
Okay.
Come on. I'll open the storage shed for you.
Thanks, bro. Give me that wrench. Now, I believe there's a bunch of, like, rare lootables in here. There's a signal amplifier. Okay. Nothing rare, but we got the crafting station. And now we can dogs.
We couldn't have gotten the lighthouse running without you.
Of course.
The lighthouse is back online.
Yep.
But we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby.
Shit.
When we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. But if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
Yes.
Of course I'll do it.
All right, good, but...
I'll do that right now, in fact. I do like the mission. It has just tripped me up in the past. And it makes me anxious doing this all by myself, too. Because I could get yoinked while I'm trying to place these down. Fortunately, we just have to finish the pee and take out all these guys. Let's see if we can group them together so I can throw a Molotov. I think it's working. Yeah, it is. Alright. Burn, bitches. It's a whole barbecue out here. We'll get the thug burning too.
It's done?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Look, you're more than welcome to stay here and wait for help with us if you want. And here's your reward. You earned it.
Thank you. A torch mod. And we also leveled up. We should probably go back to Dominic right now. Fortunately, we can fast travel back to the lifeguard station. Is right here. Oh, looks like there is also an arena that you can go to fight zombies.
this guy is farther away than I thought. One sends messing with the transmission. This may take a while. But don't worry. I have something for you to do in the meantime.
Beautiful.
We're running very low on food and water. Think you can find some?
Yes.
Okay, then. Bring everything you can find. Anything at all.
Oh, no. We have to find more cans of food. Search the bars. Okay. So that's where we need to go, I suppose. Well, we need to give him water as well, so we can't turn in the water to Kim. Okay. It looks like the bars are over here near the hotel. Yeah, that seems to be the case. Unless... Yeah. So we're gonna go there.
So you wanna burn those bastards or what?
Now.
one more.
You better not make me do it all over again. Thank you for the bat, though.
There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse and one by the tunnel to the city.
Right.
There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
Okay. Shield. Thank you, Logan. Let's just check that I'm going the right way. No, I'm not. That's towards the hotel. I believe I continue this way. Am I stuck? Not anymore.
Driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed.
Okay.
He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
Get Lori's husband out of wrecked car.
Oh, thank.
Okay, let's do it. For a long time. Oh. Got it. I'm gonna tear that shit down. Come on, put your broken leg into it, Logan. Nice. Get out of there, Linwood.
Please be careful.
Excuse you.
Oh, thank goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Oh, really? I'm gonna tie that shit down, too. A med kit and a crowbar. Thank you, guys. Juice while I was gone. Do we still have the juice? We do. Who knows? Zombies could also desire juice.
I'm too out of shape for this shit.
That was satisfying.
Fucking far.
Right.
I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast and came up on this place, but phew, it's locked up tied in a nun's asshole.
Right.
Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there.
Yes. Yes. Sure.
Okay.
Yes. Help Harlan get inside the hut. Yeah, we definitely can do that. I think we're gonna need to drive our truck to the edge, or, you know, I could just be really good at video games and get in there myself.
Anything useful?
I think so. Hello, Harlan. What do you think?
Ooh, I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Hey.
Oh, and it gives us an even better baseball bat. Whoa. Harlan, how'd you do that? Hang on. I think I need to get rid of something. Alright. Thank you, Harlan.
Name's Harlan.
I know.
was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So, for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually the
Yes.
Okay.
Now down the hill is a gas station.
Yes, I am aware of that. Thank you. I need to get him gas. But we still need to get juice. We cannot forget about the juice. Plus, we are going to another gas station, so we may end up finding gas here as well. Actually, he was probably talking about this when he said down the hill. Looks like we'll have plenty of opportunity to find gas here. Stock it up as we explore this area. Boomerang. 6 bullets in it. I did not have that at all. Is this glass? Yup. That is some very clear glass.
Anything good in here?
The owner of this establishment should be very proud. Oh my god, there's plenty of juice boxes here. Cinemoy's gonna be happy. Alright, I think this is all we need. We got that. And now we should turn off the power by going in here. We're gonna hop this fence. I guess I was wrong. Damn it. Come on, man. Alright. Boomerang. One more. Yes, sir. Take that bat. Thank you. Got another.
make a couple Molotov.
Yes.
Oh, so it's the same thing as Mike. He just does it for cheaper.
Well, I'm not going nowhere.
Nice. All right. There's another fact here. And we are out of here. We're going to take these juices to Cinnamoy. He's going to be so happy. I bet this juice is all for him. And we are back at HQ.
Just what I was hoping for.
Good, good. It's another 400 bucks.
Tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost
That's not
dead.
My fault.
I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Do this for us.
Oh boy, oh boy. Recover the truck from the hotel's parking garage. Okay, I remember that truck.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
The town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. Get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
All right, you got it. The one thing that I remember about this monster of a truck is that you can barely see out the front. I can't wait to be driving that thing. Okay. Skill points to spend. Oh wow. I'm just taking a look at what we have available. Okay. I'm going to increase my stamina. My lock picking skill by one. And chance to find weapon in great condition. I don't exactly know what that means, but next upgrade we get to increase our chances for boomerang to happen to 30%. Fantastic. Okay, the next thing that we need to do, maybe we should start looking at the diamond bungalows before we move on with the story. I think that's a good call. But first we are going to fast travel to the lighthouse. I really hope they have a car outside. I don't really need to visit the workbench. I'm doing pretty alright. And they do have a truck. Thank goodness. So we have to go. Oh. We may not sucks your swim, man. Wow. We are just chilling at the Diamond Bungalows. I don't know why the minimap told me to go this way. I'm gonna choose not to trust it.
Champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me?
I don't think I've ever found champagne yet.
And I'll give you whatever.
Excuse me.
Whatever you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like sweaty. Okay, baby. We're going to party. Now find me some champagne. And not the cheap shit.
Deal. I don't have any for you right now. Jennifer Snyder, why are you familiar?
I can't find her, and I'm afraid to go out there. I can't.
Your last name?
Maybe she went back to her bungalow. It was, number 15. Or maybe she's at her uncle's bungalow, number 2 in the Golden District.
Can you say her name?
Did you see if she's there?
Anne. I've met Anne.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Drugs unit, a fact, some water, gas for lighter.
Where's my champagne?
We've got William Powell here with the ladies.
Max sent you to find me?
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me.
Oh.
The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine.
Right.
Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her. Tell her I'm dead. Believe me. For the best.
That is terrible. But no problem. $89 fucking dollars. William, are you kidding me? I dragged my ass all the way to the end of the Diamond Bungalows. For you. You good, bro? Some drugs unit. I love that it's called drugs unit, not just like a dime bag. Alright. What's this?
Please!
Alfred! I'm coming, Alfred! Get away from my boy!
Son of a bitch, I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. Appreciate the help.
Yeah, you're welcome. I guess I'm not the one that breaks it to Kelly. I'm gonna sell some stuff to Wayne. I'm gonna sell the revolver. Because we do not guns right now. Definitely not. wonderful.
You'll find any? Oh, thank God.
You're welcome.
Oh, thank.
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 You're welcome.
Can you find Jenny? If you see her, tell her not to worry, because Teddy is with me, and he will protect me.
Yeah, I found her. Oh my God. You really want me to go all the way back there? That is awful. Can I go through here? Oh, yes, we can. This is a wonderful idea. Nothing can stop me. Okay. We are going to drive onto the wooden bridge. Okay, we can do it. It's worth it. This is all worth it. See? Look how much speed we're getting. There we go. Now we're really hauling ass. Now we're really cooking with gas. Get out of my way, buddy. Okay. Time to get out. Can I use my fury? Yes, I can. There goes the thug. Can I get this other thug? Well, that's not a thug, but I got him. And that's an extra 2,716 XP. Banked.
Anything useful?
Gotcha, bitch. I'll take that back. Hurdle, baby. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, well, I don't have champagne for you, but I can tell you that Anna's fine.
You're making me dizzy.
Heavy mud. I got more water. Okay. Hello. Can you get that, Logan? Thank you. All right. Wow, 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 wow. We've made it to the hotel. Give me that alcohol.
Over here, moron.
All right. Haven't gotten a single boomerang yet. Come on, man. Where's OP Logan, man? We're fine. We are OP. There's nothing wrong with us. Boomerang, baby. Boomerang, baby. Boomerang, baby. Let's go. Another. That was fucking badass. That was amazing. That was all one bat that killed all three of them. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, what do we got here?
Okay. Oh, we got big boy. Oh, two big boys. I know what to do with that. Good night, fellers. Are there any more around? No. But I did level up. That's nice. Hell yeah. Bunch of suitcases here with plenty of money in it. I like that money is useful for upgrading things because it doesn't make sense at all. Hotel security.